Amanda Lambert radiates in bright pink dress at 2020 CMA Awards. Lambert is up for 7 CMA Awards in 2020. Miranda Lambert made sure to turn heads when she arrived at the 2020 Country Music Association, CMA, Awards, and for good reason. The Bluebird Belter, 37, who was up for a whopping 7 CMAs this year, including Entertainer of the Year, looked pretty in pink as she appeared at the Music City Center in Nashville, Tennessee, rocking a regal bright pink dress accented by her light blonde hair. Lambert's long-sleeved ribbed gown, which hugged her curves, fell perfectly to her shins and featured 90-degree shoulder pads. She paired her look with an electric pink clutch and pumps. Lambert was joined by husband Brendan McLaughlin. This year's CMA sees Lambert and Carrie Underwood, also 37, marking the first time two female solo artists are nominated for the top prize since 1979, according to Entertainment Tonight. I've always been a huge supporter and believer, and was very vocal last year about how I thought she should take it home, Lambert told the outlet of Underwood. So if she does this year, I'll be the first one out of my seat, the Bring Me Down singer admitted. Additionally, Lambert was up for 7 awards, which she called pretty crazy. Also nominated for Entertainer of the Year are Eric Church, Luke Combs, and Keith Urban. It means my life's work. It's literally what I've chosen to do with my whole life, and having that validation that your peers believe in what you're doing and the people in the industry believe in what you're doing and vote for you all these times and all these years, it means the world to me, she told ET.